the boat?
Rounding up all the Mooglets for me? Open. You're the best! Not many people know this, but the Emporium's founder, Moog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Koopo nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Koopo! Please shop to your heart's content, Koopo!